Thank you for watching candlestick trading video. Candlestick window gaps close trade. There is a window between number and number 2 candlestick. The window will close in the future. Buy number 1 candlestick high and the target is number 2 low. The best way to trade is last bar close under number 1 low. Wait until price close. This is very important. After price go up, reach number 1 candlestick high, then buy entry. Target is number 2 low. Thank you.